I don't think people can be that bad at aiming. I don't think aim is what keeps people in, like, lower elo. Because there's no way that you've played the game for, like, months and have and be, like, staring at the floor, right? Like, I just don't think that's possible.